Next stop, Seven Hills. This train will stop at Seven Hills, Westmead, Parramatta, Harris Park, Grandon, Clyde, Auburn, Lidcombe, Strathfield, Redfern, Central. This train will stop at Seven Hills. Change at Seven Hills for T5 Leppington services. This station is Seven Hills. Please mind the gap when getting on or off the train. Next stop, Westmead.
Yeah. Jennings, first try score of $20.
Yeah, so John could have sort of got it written off and then cash settled and then paid half to fix it. I think it was only short of 20.
Yeah.
Fix it probably would have cost, I think, 20 grand. The engine was mad at that, it was all running.
Yeah, you just got to get the engine in there.
Insurance company will take the car now. It's still at our shop now, I think. But what they usually do is they'll take it, they'll take the pickles and try and sell it. So, because they'll pay him out his 20 grand and they'll try and sell it.
Well, we're going to try and sell it for.
If you go down the right day, you can get it like half that.
Yeah.
But I think you could be registered as a structural write-off.
Yeah.
So he could let him take it, then rock up to the auction, try and wait for it to come through, buy it back if he wants it. You're going to buy it back for 10 grand and you've got 10 grand you don't have to spend to try and get it repaired.
Yeah.
Sort of, they know what they're doing. Sell that motor, probably for 10 grand by itself.
Yeah, yeah.
And then sell your parts. Like, if you wanted to keep it in the house, you could sell it slowly, like, sell the parts and you make money. But that's what we Todd said. He rang. Probably get it written off. I'd say, get rid of it. Like, he's like, he's got that garage now, anyway.
No, that's it. I guess the 20 grand can go back and
do
laundry.
Yeah, well, that's what I mean. Like, it's 20 grand back to do whatever else you want to do.
What the old man charge?
I don't know. Because Pete was going to do it. And then Pete went around to the house, but the neighbour was having a fence because they wanted to take the fence down.
To
try and get the wall to stay still. And then the next one, they wouldn't let him do that. And then they had, I think John had his own guy there trying to look at him, he said the same thing. I just had the up next one, and said, no, that's fucking awful, felt me in there.
Yeah.
And then I think Pete didn't go back to quote, but now Pete's too busy, he's down in Melbourne. So he sent, put me on to one of his mates. Pico probably would have been the cheapest there.
If she, I like, if that damaged the fence real bad, if she told me about
it,
you
don't
pay for it.
No,
duh. Say,
no, you should just show the quotes.
Yeah.
And the other guys know that they needed it.
This train will stop at Westmead.
That's right.
That's the problem. I was really surprised they didn't make sure. Well, his garage wasn't sure, but then they said no, because like 40 years ago, there was something built wrong. So it's not covered.
That's what's scary about buying old houses, isn't it?
No, I said to John, I said, so why don't you ask me?
That's all of them, yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, that's the insurance companies that are the biggest drawers in our government. They'll let you keep paying and paying and paying until something goes wrong, and they'll tell you why you won't cover it. You should be able to get, you'd think you'd be able to get your money back then.
I'm
going to
say, yeah.
All your excesses, all your premiums every year.
This station is Westmead.
When getting on or off the train. I'm going to say, I wouldn't know that it was. Yeah. Hadn't been changed.
Yeah, that's why.
They should have known, but because you'd have to put in your letters and all that.
They would have had to inform them, but
you'd have like the builder certificates and shit. Scary, bro.
Next stop, Parramatta.
Then the next person to come, bring him up, go, can you check this house? He just kept saying no, because obviously he was in that area, and everyone that went to fly the house would bring him himself, because it was cheaper and closer. And he got busted, like, late inspection.
Oh, yeah.
Just say no, don't worry. They brought up the house up in the room, they wait for the next guy to reach. Nah, it's up in the room.
Yeah, just
been saying good.
Turbines.
Good afternoon, customers. Next stop is Parramatta. Please change at Parramatta for Leppington and Liverpool services. That's all. Our next stop is Parramatta. Change at Parramatta, Leppington and Liverpool services.
This train will stop at Parramatta.
Yeah, I didn't do much, I thought I had to come and try to do that. Yeah, I didn't do it earlier.